قال رب إني أعوذ بك أن أسألك ما ليس لي به علم وإلا تغفر لي وترحمني أكن من الخاسرين.
He said, My Lord, lo, indeed do I seek refuge from the sin that I should ask of thee that whereof I have no knowledge. Unless thou forgive me and have mercy on me, I shall be among the lost.
قيل يا نوح اهبط بسلام منا وبركات عليك وعلى أمم ممن معك وأمم سنمتعهم ثم يمسهم منا عذاب أليم.
It was said unto him, O Noah, go thou down from the mountain with peace from us and blessings upon thee and some nations that will spring from those with thee. There will be other nations unto whom we shall give enjoyment a long while, and then a painful doom from us will overtake them.
تلك من أنباء الغيب نوحيها إليك ما كنت تعلمها أنت ولا قومك من قبل هذا فاصبر إن العاقبة للمتقين.
This is of the tidings of the unseen which we inspire in thee, Muhammad. Thou thyself knewest it not, nor did thy folk know it before this. Then have patience. Lo, the sequel is for those who ward off evil.
وإلى عاد أخاهم هودا قال يا قوم اعبدوا الله ما لكم من إله غيره إن أنتم إلا مفترون.
And unto the tribe of Ad, we sent their brother Hud. He said, O my people, serve Allah. Ye have no other God save Him. Lo, ye do but invent.
يا قوم لا أسألكم عليه أجرا إن أجري إلا على الذي فطرني أفلا تعقلون.
O my people, I ask of you no reward for it. Lo, my reward is the concern only of him who made me. Have ye then no sense?
وَيَا قَوْمِ اسْتَغْفِرُوا رَبَّكُمْ ثُمَّ تُوبُوا إِلَيْهِ يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا يُرْسِلِ السَّمَاءَ عَلَيْكُمْ مِدْرَارًا وَيَزِدْكُمْ قُوَّةً إِلَى قُوَّتِكُمْ وَلَا تَتَوَلَّوْا مُجْرِمِينَ.
And, O my people, ask forgiveness of your Lord, then turn unto him repentant. He will cause the sky to rain abundance on you, and will add unto you strength to your strength. Turn not away guilty.
قالوا يا هود ما جئتنا ببينة وما نحن بتاركي آلهتنا عن قولك وما نحن بتاركي آلهتنا عن قولك وما نحن لك بمؤمنين.
They said, O Hud, thou hast brought us no clear proof, and we are not going to forsake our gods on thy mere saying, and we are not believers in thee.
إن نقول إلا اعتراك بعض آلهتنا بسوء قال إني أشهد الله واشهدوا أن بريء مما تشركون.
We say not, save that one of our gods hath possessed thee in an evil way. He said, I call Allah to witness, and do ye too bear witness that I am innocent of all that ye ascribe as partners to Allah.
من دونه فكيدوني جميعا ثم لا تنظرون.
Besides him, so try to circumvent me, all of you, give me no respite.
إني توكلت على الله ربي وربكم ما من دابة إلا هو آخذ بناصيتها إن ربي على صراط مستقيم.
Lo, I have put my trust in Allah, my Lord and your Lord. Not an animal, but he doth grasp it by the forelock. Lo, my Lord is on the straight path.
فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَقَدْ أَبْلَغْتُكُمْ مَا أُرْسِلْتُ بِهِ إِلَيْكُمْ ويستخلف ربي قوما غيركم ولا تضرونه شيئا إن ربي على كل شيء حفيظ.
And if ye turn away, still I have conveyed unto you that wherewith I was sent unto you, and my Lord will set in place of you a folk other than you. Ye cannot injure him at all. Lo, my Lord is guardian over all things.
ولما جاء أمرنا نجينا هودا والذين آمنوا معه برحمة منا ونجيناهم من عذاب غليظ.
And when our commandment came to pass, we saved Hud and those who believed with him by a mercy from us. We saved them from a harsh doom.
وَتِلْكَ عَاد جَحَدُوا بِآيَاتِ رَبِّهِمْ وَعَصَوْا رُسُلَهُ وَاتَّبَعُوا أَمْرَ كُلِّ جَبَّارٍ عَنِيدٍ.
And such were Ad. They denied the revelations of their Lord and flouted his messengers and followed the command of every froward potentate.
وَأُتْبِعُوا فِي هَذِهِ الدُّنْيَا لَعْنَةً وَيَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ أَلَا إِنَّ عَادًا كَفَرُوا رَبَّهُمْ أَلَا بُعْدًا لِعَادٍ قَوْمِهُودٍ.
And a curse was made to follow them in the world and on the day of resurrection. Lo, Ad disbelieved in their Lord, a far removal for Ad, the folk of Hud.
وَإِلَى ثَمُودَ أَخَاهُمْ صَالِحًا قال يا قوم اعبدوا الله ما لكم من إله غيره هو أنشأكم من الأرض واستعمركم فيها فاستغفروه ثم توبوا إليه إن ربي قريب مجيب.
And unto the tribe of Thamud, we sent their brother Saleh. He said, O my people, serve Allah. Ye have no other God save Him. He brought you forth from the earth and hath made you husbanded. So ask forgiveness of Him and turn unto Him repentant. Lo, my Lord is nigh responsive.
قالوا يا صالح قد كنت فينا مرجوا قبل هذا أتنهانا أن نعبد ما يعبد آباؤنا وإننا لفي شك مما تدعونا إليه مريب.
said, O Saleh, thou hast been among us hitherto as that wherein our hope was placed. Dost thou ask us not to worship what our fathers worshipped? Lo, we verily are in grave doubt concerning that to which thou callest us.
قال يا قوم أرأيتم إن كنت على بينة من ربي وآتاني منه رحمة فمن ينصرني من الله إن عصيته فما تزيدونني غير تخسير.
He said, O my people, bethink you if I am acting on clear proof from my Lord, and there hath come unto me a mercy from him, who will save me from Allah if I disobey him? Ye would add to me naught save perdition.
وَيَا قَوْمِ هَذِهِ نَاقَةُ اللَّهِ لَكُمْ آيَةً فَذَرُوهَا تَأْكُلْ فِي أَرْضِ اللَّهِ وَلَا تَمَسُّوهَا بِسُوءٍ فَيَأْخُذَكُمْ عَذَابٌ قَرِيبٌ.
O my people, this is the camel of Allah, a token unto you, so suffer her to feed in Allah's earth and touch her not with harm, lest a near torment seize you.
فعقروها فقال تمتعوا في داركم ثلاثة أيام ذلك وعد غير مكذوب.
But they hamstrung her, and then he said, Enjoy life in your dwelling place 3 days. This is a threat that will not be belied.
فلما جاء أمرنا نجينا صالحا والذين آمنوا معه برحمة منا ومن خزي يومئذ إن ربك هو القوي العزيز.
So when our commandment came to pass, we saved Saleh and those who believed with him by a mercy from us from the ignominy of that day. Lo, thy Lord, he is the strong, the mighty.
وَأَخَذَ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا الصَّيْحَةُ فَأَصْبَحُوا فِي دِيَارِهِمْ جَاثِمِينَ.
And the awful cry overtook those who did wrong, so that morning found them prostrate in their dwellings.
كأن لم يغنوا فيها ألا إن ثمود كفروا ربهم ألا بعدا لثمود.
As though they had not dwelt there, lo, Thamud disbelieved in their Lord, a far removal for Thamud.